This is the 4 acre chunk. I was too wet to drill weed through this spring. Just kind of see some of the ruts that stuck over there. All these are lamb's quarter coming up. And as part of my tine weeding pass, I'm just continuing on with the field. The wheat's all out there. I'm going at a 10 degree bias the first time, and I'll come back tomorrow and go 10 degrees the other side is zero. I've got sunflowers. I think I'm going to stick some sunflowers out in there decorative as a test. Maybe a little buckwheat. I'll put out here too. The tine weeder does a decent job of eliminating weeds, even ones that are pretty, you know, pretty entrenched like this. So it's taking them up. So I'm hoping it's obviously doing the same thing in the wheat. And 80 degrees and sunny, a little bit of wind. Hoping the wheat's deep enough that I don't go on too much about this, but that's where you're at. Nice day.